Hello there guys, and welcome to another mod showcase video. Today I'm showing you another Japanese made mod. This time it's called the Actors mod. Now what this mod does is it basically gives you some extra poses in the game. You have to remake your skin for this thing, but you have to just basically put it in the there's a folder inside of the zip where you download the mod. And you basically just put in an updated thing of the skin. There's a very simple guide on the forum. Although it's in Japanese, you can just check it in Google Translate and you will basically get the idea. So what you can do is if you press the I, J, K or L buttons, you get different poses. So we have the I, the J, the K and the L. And as you saw when I waved at you, if you click while doing any one of these poses, you get different funny actions as well. Look at that one. Look at that one. Well, if we just put that back and then I press the O key, I can now do particles. So I use the same I, J, K and L. And oh, look, I'm in love. And oh, no, I'm angry. And la, 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 I'm singing and I've got some notes coming out of me. And then L, which is, oh, I'm dazed and confused or drunk or something like that. So this is a very strange and interesting mod. So you can actually do little acting machinima things that you might want to make where you need some special poses. Oh look, I'm in love. Look, I can go and act out a scene with this villager up here. Let's go up here. Where's the villager gone? Come on. Oh, hello. Oh, I am so in love with you. Let me sing you a lullaby. La 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 la. Oh, give me a hug. Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Come on, give me. Do you want to fight me? Do you want to fight? Let's dance. Oh, this is so stupid, but so brilliant at the same time. I absolutely love this mod. This is fantastic. Hello. Hello, villager. Hello there. Oh, I'm going mad. I'm going mad. Let's put my arm down. So I give this mod 10 waves. If I can, I just need to click 10 times. I don't know how many. I rate it 10 waves and some love hearts. This is a fantastic mod. This is brilliant. It's so simple. And it's hilarious, the sort of poses you can do. There also was a button that says you can, you can have two different faces. And if you press the button, you can kind of switch between two different facial expressions. But sadly, I couldn't get that to work. I couldn't really figure that one out. But this is brilliant. You don't need that. This is good enough on its own. So that is it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing, or favoriting, or anything like that. So until next time, thanks for watching, and goodbye.